Hey, Phoebe.
Hold that thought. Sit tight. I'll be right back. Hello. Don't worry. I'm not springing anything terrible on you. Actually, you be the judge. I'm just going to come out with it. I want you, Ryder. More than friends, more than lovers. I want strings. All the strings. If you don't want the same thing, I know how uncomfortable it would be to say it to my face. So, at the beep, just let me know. Do you want to be with me? For real? Either way, join me in the meeting room, huh? Beep. So, the reason I wanted to talk to you all...
Uh-oh. Did you mutiny and jettison, Ryder?
No such luck. He just showed up.
She did ambush me, but I survived.
No harm, no foul, huh? I just want to say, whether you all know it or not, I've had one foot out the door since I got here. And, well, that's gonna stop. I'm proud and happy to be part of this team. This family. That's really it.
Okay.
About time you caught up, kid.
Yeah, you're one of us, whether you like it or not.
Well, great. So, my place is an utter mess. Who wants to help me clean it up?
Think I left the stove on.
I'm making ice.
It's an Ungaran holiday.
Reports don't file themselves.
Helping Liam make ice.
But...
Phoebe, I want to be with you. Only you.